So hello friends, in this video lecture we learn about equilibrium. Equilibrium is defined as the physics. In physics, how can we define the definition of the equilibrium? That is the state of a body or physical system at rest. The state of a body or physical system at rest or in unaccelerated motion in which the resultant of all the forces resultant acting on its zero should be acting on its zero, and the sum of all the torques about any axis is zero. What does it mean? In our physics, we will define the definition of equilibrium. It means that the state of the body or a physical system at a rest or in an accelerated of the motion in which the resultant of all the forces. What does it mean? Resultant of all the forces, the forces that result should be come out will be zero, and acting on its zero axis, and the sum of all the torques that are should be given, it's about each any axis will be a zero. It means that a torque means in a equilibrium, the state of body or the physical system at a rest and accelerated motion with the resultant, its resultant should be a, its resultant of the forces should be a zero at all time. In axis is zero, all the torques should be summed, then it will be a zero. So these are the forces apply, it's equal to the zero. And these are equilibrium, and there are two types of the equilibrium. First one is static equilibrium and second one is dynamic equilibrium. Two kinds of the equilibrium. First one is static equilibrium, that is first one, and second one is dynamic equilibrium. So we will learn about static and dynamic briefly. Firstly, we learn about started from static equilibrium because it is the first type of the equilibrium. Then static equilibrium refers to the maintenance. It will be refers to the maintenance of the body. Means maintenance refers to the maintenance of the body. That will be in a body which part should be take, that will be your head. Which part should be take, that will be your head. Position related to the force of the gravity means the position, which positions are given, that will be related to the force of its gravity. Then the second one is dynamic equilibrium. So friends, you know about that, the dynamic equilibrium. Friends, dynamic equilibrium refers to the maintenance. Dynamic equilibrium refers to the maintenance of the body. In this static also we take from the body one part, that will be your head, and in dynamic we will also take the part that will be your head, and in response to certain movements such as rotation, movements like rotation, acceleration and deceleration. Means these are three movements that we take from your body part, that will be your head, to response to certain movements like these are. First one is rotation, second one is acceleration, and third one is deceleration. So these are three kinds of the movement that we take in the example of the dynamic equilibrium. So these are the basic concept of equilibrium, and this is the types of the equilibrium and its basic concept that will be give out, that is static equilibrium and dynamic equilibrium. Then two types of equilibrium with respect to the state of a body. Respect to the state of body, in our body, with respect to, there are two types of equilibrium, and it will be divided into two categories also, we can say. Friend, first one is static equilibrium, that we have already learned in this slide, and second one is dynamic equilibrium. These are also learned in this slide. So these are the basic concept of the equilibrium. In the next video, we will learn about the states of the equilibrium. There are three states of the equilibrium. We will learn about each and every types. Thanks for